Have you ever seen a frightened animal standing stock still from fear before taking flight? Its nostrils and its pupils dilate, its heart races, it breathes quickly. The sympathetic division of the involuntary nervous system has prepared it for fight or flight. We human beings react in the same way when afraid. Fear begins as an impulse in our brain which excites the sympathetic nerves to stimulate various regions and organs to produce the sounds and symptoms of fear. The sweating hands, racing heart, quick breathing, dry mouth, etc. The sympathetic nerves do this by means of a substance called adrenaline, which is released at the nerve terminals in the organs concerned. Also, our two adrenal glands, themselves under sympathetic nervous stimulation, secrete additional adrenaline into our bloodstream to enhance the action of the sympathetic nerves. When we are afraid, we also feel a horrible sensation in the pit of the stomach. This is the most distressing component of fear. However, the complete picture of fear includes all the symptoms induced by adrenaline, the sweating hands, racing heart, heavy chest, etc., as well as the spasm of fear felt in our middle. We do not feel our body functioning because the parasympathetic nerves hold the sympathetic nerves in check. It is only when we are overwrought, angry, afraid, excited, that the sympathetic nerves dominate the parasympathetic and we are conscious of certain organs functioning. A healthy body without stress is a peaceful body. Most of us associate kindness and understanding with the word sympathetic, and if the reactions of the sympathetic nerves can be anything but kind, some people find it difficult to reconcile themselves to the term sympathetic nerves. Therefore, to avoid any bewilderment, I shall henceforth refer to the sympathetic nerves as the adrenaline-releasing nerves, which after all is what they are. So briefly, we have a voluntary nervous system by means of which we move our body, and involuntary nervous system consisting of adrenaline-releasing and parasympathetic divisions, which control the functions of our internal organs, each part balancing the other. Normally, we do not feel our involuntary nervous system working, but when we are overwrought, the adrenaline-releasing nerves are especially stimulated, and we may feel our heart beat quickly. Our hands get sweat, and our mouth may feel dry. In addition, our stomach may churn, we may feel breathless, giddy, and have an urgent need to retire to the bathroom.